There's been 2 weeks of sadness, I don't remember when.